not guilty because sitting there is a problem of law. Because he is not a normal people. Depends on the US law. And normal people cannot be voted as guilty. So maybe he should be sent to the hospital. But moreover, looking at still one person, looking at a soul cannot think without mind, without memory. That is, using the people with, for example, four personalities, he knows that he has four memories, but he has a whole memory, but at four times, for four cases, some memory was not. That is, the first part of the memory was he became like one person. I mean, but no part of memory was not.
So you said not guilty and not responsible. Because the other one said guilty, not responsible, but still guilty, because the body is the one that's guilty. So you say you can't be responsible for the killing.